Check. Hey, all right, welcome everybody. For some of you, this is your first high school spring concert, and for some of you, this is your last high school spring concert. As always, we ask you guys, please silence your cell phones. Kids worked hard. They have lots to perform for you today. And if you see something you like, please let them know. Clap, applaud, whistle, hoot, holler. Feel free to take pictures. JTV is filming tonight, so it will be on YouTube for you guys to watch later. So without further ado, I give you guys, we're going to start with Mrs. Malerich and the Woodwind Choir.
Thank you. bop di bop do bop do dop do dop diddle do bop do dop do dop diddle do bop dip diddle do bop dip diddle bidim 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 do. We are do blab di blab 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 di blab blab do blab di bow 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 blue bow bow bow. Maybe the dee 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 dee
thank you.
We're just switching bass players, so you got to give it a second while she switches. But jazz band only has, sad, two more competitions to go. So this week we'll be at Lacey High School on Friday. And then the following Saturday is the region finals at Lawrence High School. And then we're done. So good luck to the jazz band. Thank you. promise. Put your stance down. Don't break it. Thank you.
I
resetting. Caution's resetting for the next song. Some of you guys on the way in got a paper, had group travel videos. If you remember from the Disney trip, there was that app on our phone where you could take a picture and upload it. They've created a picture of all our, a collage of all of our pictures, and they put together a little slideshow. It's just, they put music to it. You can log in using your same username and you can view the video. And there was that order form if you wanted to order anything, if you wanted your own USB drive or anything. But the video I created is on YouTube. Anybody could see that one. So just clarifying what that form was when you guys came in. And we wish Memorial luck. They're on a plane right now to Disney. Like right now, they're on their way to Disney. So we wish them luck. It's gonna be fun looking at the pictures for them. The only hiccup, it's supposed to be dry the whole time, but the only hiccup is it's in the 90s every day. And we know what it was like being in the 80s. some of these ensembles you've heard, funding and what's happening in politics. So all these ensembles are extra. Everything you hear down here that we do is something we get a very small stipend for. But we enjoy it, and so do the kids. And I'm sure you sitting in the audience love hearing all of this. You know, one of my, I guess, guilty pleasures is I never played handbells. You know, I played so many different instruments and different ensembles being a musician. Never played handbells. I love hearing them. I love hearing them at you know, the winter concert. I love hearing them at the spring concert. We would all love to keep these. So we all know, you know, what's happening with our funding. And, you know, it's no one here in the district's fault. It goes right up to the head honcho of the state. So I've posted, I'm sure you've seen, I've posted many things now on social media on what you guys can do. We've even simplified it, and we've given you an email with sample letters, you know, things to say, who to contact. It's all there. It only takes, honestly, it only takes 10 minutes. 10 minutes. And just explain yourself. Just explain the things that you see in this district. You know, explain what we're doing. And what you're seeing, you know, through funding. It only takes 10 minutes, but it has to be done. I know we keep putting it off, but it has to be done before May, because by May, you know, the final decision by the state and the budgets and everything is made, and we want to voice our concerns before that. So please, within the next 2 weeks, if you have 10 minutes, find that email that I sent, look at some of those social media posts that we put up there, and help us out. Help out the district, because you see, I mean, I've been here 21 years, and like, it's great. It's a great district. Most of you have been here this long to see your children grow up through this district, and it's a great district. And without funding, you saw the email that the district put out. Anything can happen. It can be devastating. So please help. That's all. Please help.
Thank you. All right, so before we get to our last song, we just want to take a second to thank both Mr. and Mrs. K for everything they've done for us, especially the senior class, everything they've done over the last 4 years. We also want to give a huge thanks to taking us to Disney World. That was pretty cool. First time for a lot of us, and Disney World is also a really special place. So for that, we got you both a little something here to show our gratitude for both of you. So thank you so much.
All right, so our next piece, because we went to Disney, it's a little Disney medley, and I think it's pretty spectacular. Guys, I'm so funny. All right, here's a Disney spectacular. I'm gonna put this right here. Open this later. Merry Christmas.
All right. Thank you. I hope there's money in the no. Okay, a few things. Clothing drive's coming up. We'll take your clothes, and your friend's clothes, and your neighbor's clothes. So leave anything at the door. Number two, Memorial Day. We still have the Memorial Day parade coming up. We're gonna participate in. So be on the lookout for that. The banquet is coming up. Band parents had sent out invites for the banquet. They sent out senior forms to put into the program, so please remind your seniors to fill out those forms and get back to us with the RSVP. The banquet is for everybody, everybody. We encourage all the students and parents to come to the banquet. It's a reflection on the year, not just for a marching band. Okay, seniors, stand. Okay, you could sit. This is the seniors' last spring concert, obviously. We're gonna, at the banquet, we're gonna talk a lot more about the seniors. This is just, we're only in April, so you still gotta do work. Don't get that senior mentality. We'll talk more at the banquet, but I just wanted to recognize the seniors because this is their last concert. It is half the band that's graduating, and I've said this at the winter concert, I'm gonna say it again. It is half the help that we have too with the band parent organization that's leaving as well. So we are not, none of this can happen without the parent organization, now more than ever. Yes, our numbers have been going down and down and down, which means we have less parents. So please, I encourage you to get involved so this keeps happening and keeps moving, and we could share these great memories and do the things that we do. So band parent meetings are second Wednesday of every month.
All right.
Yeah.